Hi guys. Here we have a Pearl Roadshow custom that I have done by myself. It had a red wine wrap on it, and I removed it and stained the wood with a red wood stain, and then I top coated it with four or five coats of satin clear coat. As you can see, it's come up pretty nice, and I'm really pleased with the way it's come out, and it's pretty unique and a really nice finish and something a little different to the usual Pearl Roadshow wraps. Very nice.